Nasrallah Vikmichiwas News. 20 Bangladeshi fishermen rescued from boat off Paradip Coast. Paradip, a Bangladeshi fishing boat, was located off Paradip Coast on Sunday noon. After the boat was spotted by locals, the fishermen on board were rescued and escorted to the coast. There were around 20 fishermen on the boat who were trapped in the waves. While the boat has been anchored, the local marine police and Indian Coast Guard have initiated an investigation into the matter.